With respect to lesson plans, be sure to give your student enough time in the explore phase to hit golf balls or practice the skill that you're looking at for that day. Be sure to have a couple of exercises and opportunities for them to give you feedback about how they're doing. Also, in the practice phase, detail your exercises. Try to make sure that the person reading your exercise understands fully what it is and what it accomplishes.